He said, your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. And don't you know you have been bought with a price? Your body is not your own. So you can't do what you like with it. It's not your own. It was borrowed to you. And when you borrow a thing, you have to be careful how you use it. You ask the owner, how should I use it? And Holy Spirit is the owner of your body. So you cannot say, it is my body, I will enjoy sex. It is my body, I will drink alcohol. Say, it is my body, I will smoke. It's not your own. It was borrowed to you. He said, no, ye not, that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Now, anybody who defy the body, God will destroy. And there is no sorry. He's appointed unto man to die once. After death, judgment. If you die now, will you make heaven?